two, one, go! Some movement from the blue team. Ooh, red with a long shot. Two in the red goal. Now let's see if the rollers can go. Very important, those rollers in Auton. That's one roller for each, I think. Oh no, there's another blue roller as well. A rare time that Auton comes down to discs. And that's a red victory. That's a red victory from a very close autonomous period. Interesting to see some very nice innovation in this match. This match, 88847B, has one of the most unique types of flywheels I've seen yet. Very, very interesting, and I honestly cannot get enough of it. It's great. Now, the old tried and true from the 87867 teams. Very, very fast shooters. Look at those burst files. One, two, three. They're so consistent as they miss one, but that's okay. All about speed and being able to do things over and over again. A lot of uncharacteristically, a lot of missed shots from the red team. They're both normally very, very consistent. Still very good, though. As we get into the last 15 seconds, 1082K going to try and get those rollers. Let's see if anything else. They are deployed, the full weight of those. It's really close. Those are some impressive end games. Probably the best we've seen.